I just heard you talking about working with Kevin Smith as a director on The Flash. Can you talk about that experience with me?
Yes, absolutely. Kevin Smith is like this larger than life.
Sure.
He kind of is like a cartoon, but like a hockey hero, like all mixed together in one. And he rallies everybody, like chants to the crew because they were so phenomenal. And then gets just everybody so involved. And he's the first person who will say that you all make me look good.
I mean,
you know, he doesn't
have to be
the captain of the ship with this brilliant, beautiful energy. But lets everybody work to their highest potential.
And do you think that helped you get accustomed to being in this show? Because that was your first episode, right?
That was my very first episode, and he gave me absolute freedom. And then the only thing that he would do in terms of direction is, you know, like, have fun. Go bigger. Explore this. What might you want to do there? Literally have all the fun, and that's kind of what he wanted. And so every moment with him was brilliant.
And can you talk about what it's like to be here for the 100th episode?
Magical. Absolutely magical. Knowing that you have one small part of something that's so brilliantly big, including all of the fans that make this all possible, you realize it's worth making some of the parts.